Hello everyone, my name is Andy Ng. I'm a business coach. I'm also an executive coach since the year 2001. Many people ask me, Andy, what do you do? As a coach, do you motivate people? Do you inspire people? Do you counsel people? Or do you train people? And my answer to them is all very simple. As an executive coach, as a business coach, my main job is to help people solve their problems. So I help my clients solve their problems. But notice here, I'm helping people solve their problems. I'm not helping them to solve the symptoms of their problems. So let me give you several examples. What this means is that I will go to the root of the problem and solve their problem for them. I will not go to the symptom of the problem and solve the symptom of the problem. For example, many people tell me, Andy, in this difficult market, can you teach me how to write a resume, how to look for a job so that I can land a better job? Well, go to the root of the problem is you simply do not have the skills that the market needs. And then you will ask me, what skills do the market need? Very simple, the market needs very hungry people. You need hungry skills. You need to be driven. And you can learn how to be driven if you understand peaceful warrior strategies. That's what I'm going to teach you today. And I can give you several other examples. So, and when companies tell me, Andy, my sales are down, can you train my sales people? I'll tell them, if your sales are down, I want to go to the root of the problem. The root of the problem is sales are down. It's simply, the market is not big enough for you. It's too small. So I teach them, I will coach them and guide them how to expand their market. For example, they can go to new markets or they can go into uncontested markets. Another example of going to the root of the problem is when people tell me, Andy, my guys are not motivated, can you train them, can you motivate them? I'll tell them very simple, if your guys are not motivated, the problem lies in you, the boss. So, I will coach them, I will guide them how to be a good boss. If they have a customer service issue, I will not teach them on how to serve better. I will not teach them customer service excellence. Instead, I will teach them this thing called service from the heart. How can you serve from the heart? So if a company has cash flow issues, financial issues, I will coach them, guide them, consult them on how they can improve their cash flow and how they can increase their value. Because the root cause of cash flow problems is primarily the value is not going up and they have a cash flow issues. I will always go to the root of the problem, which is simply the business model is not profitable. Once again, my name is Andy Ng. I'm a business and executive coach. And what a coach does is simply go to the root of the problem and solve the client's problems. Next time, we look at other details on how can we give to more value to the market. If you want to contact me, please contact me here. My name is Andy Ng. Thank you. Bye-bye.